only because you said it before. I just want to re-up in light of these new charges. You said before that the president would not pardon his son. Is that still the case?
Nothing has changed. That is still the case.